Beginning May 2021, Google will use a new process to review and approve apps that are newly linked to an app store. To better understand the source of apps, all new apps linked to app stores will need to be reviewed and approved. Ad serving will be limited until review is completed. All new mobile apps must be listed in a supported app store and must be reviewed and approved by Google to lift the ad serving limit. In order to avoid interruptions in monetization, claim your app as soon as they're listed and submit your mobile app for review. After submission, Ad Manager will review newly added mobile apps before allowing unlimited serving. This is part of the standard review for new Ad Manager mobile apps. During review, mobile apps will experience limited ad serving, and reviews typically take 24 to 48 hours, but may take longer in certain cases. This review process only applies to mobile apps. You will be notified via email once the review is completed, regardless of whether your app is approved or not. You can check the status on the mobile app section in Ad Manager. If your app is approved, ad serving limit will be lifted. If your app is not approved, it will not be able to fully serve ads, but can be resubmitted for review after resolving any issues highlighted in the Policy Center. If you don't want to address an app that has not been approved, you can hide the mobile app in the mobile app section. To claim a mobile app in Ad Manager, go to Inventory Mobile Apps and click on New Mobile App. Now, the interface as of date of this recording is not yet updated, but there will be an option here where you can select your app's platform, something similar to this, and it will say the App Store listing status. Yes, it's listed, or no, it isn't listed yet. Now, the Policy Center gives you detailed information about the issues that may restrict ads from appearing in your site or in your app. So in order to check this, you go to Admin, Policy, and go to App Policy Center. App is the app that has the enforcement. Must fix whether or not you need to take action on the enforcement. It will say yes if an enforcement is due to a policy violation. Pages with issues, those are the number of pages in the app that have issues. App status is the status of the app with issue, whether it has received a warning, ad serving has been limited or disabled. And last enforcement date is the date when last enforcement was issued. Click the arrow next to the app to view more information about the issues affecting ad serving and how to fix them.
Thanks for joining us today. We hope you enjoyed our presentation. Also, learn to monetize more by watching our tutorial series and reading our latest ad optimization tips. Please subscribe to our blog to receive periodic updates. Thanks, we'll catch you next time.